Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about Superman Legacy and Supergirl finally casted for the new DCU. Now there were two actresses between whom James had to choose, and congrats to all Millie Alcock fans, as she is now officially announced to be the new Kara Danvers, also known as Supergirl. Now based on her appearance, she will obviously be shown in her 20s or something, as compared to Clark. And the response of fans towards this news is divided into two parts, as some fans are actually loving this decision of James, and some are saying that damn, we couldn't get someone at least a little attractive, as against her was Magdalene, who suits way more than Millie does. There is no intent of hate towards Millie, and she is a wonderful actress, but still, I personally also wanted Magdalene to be the one. I mean, it was obvious and so clear. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.